Hello, everybody. Today I am back and I'm showing you. I just freeze dried. This is, I believe, two cans of just ranch style chili beans divided into three trays. There was a little more than two cans. And then I freeze dried. This is lemon basil that I grew out in the garden. And then this is oregano. So I just rinsed it and let it air dry. And then put it in the freeze dryer to do the cycle. And they're like extremely dry. So now I can cook with them or put them away for another time. Thanks for watching.